What is up YouTube, Mr. K-Star back at it again, and I decided to make a video this time to show you guys how to get DPET tokens. I started playing My Defi Pet and getting DPET tokens wasn't the easiest, and I figured why don't I make a video, because I'm sure other people are probably wondering how do you do that. So I've broken down this video into two segments. Segment one, I'm gonna fly through because it'll involve you doing a couple of things on your own. So you can pause the video and do those things and then come back for part two, where I show you how to exchange BNB for DPET tokens. Okay, why don't we start with part one? And the first thing that you need to do is you need to set up a MetaMask wallet. So you can just go to the metamask.io website and then you go to download, and you're going to download or install MetaMask for Chrome. So once you're done that and you've got all that set up, then you move on to the next step. And the next step is the important one, because you have to set up the Binance Smart Chain on your MetaMask wallet. And I'm not going to show you how to do that, but I will leave you the link. It takes less than 5 minutes. You just go to this website and you follow the instructions, as you can see right here, and it's really quick. This is the part that you want to pay attention, and I'll let you set that up and then come back for part two. All right, at this point, I assume you've A, set up your MetaMask, and B, you've successfully added the Binance Smart Chain to your MetaMask wallet. Before we move on to part two, make sure to add some BNB tokens to your MetaMask wallet, because we will use that to exchange for DPET tokens. All right, so what you gotta do next is you can go to the My DeFi Pet website and scroll down, and they will actually give you the official contract address. So you click on that, it'll take you to the site, and here, there it is, the contract. You click on copy this address. So now that you've successfully copied that address, you can go to this PancakeSwap Finance website and you go to trade, you go to exchange, and I'm gonna have to connect my wallet. Make sure you connect your MetaMask wallet. Do that. All right, now that it's connected, you see it shows my balance of how much BNB I have. So what you do is you select currency here, and now you're gonna paste that address that you copied earlier, and DPET will show up. Click on that and you can go ahead and make the exchange. So in our case, let's just do the max. Okay, we won't do the max, we'll do like 0.3, and 0.3 is gonna be about 24 DPET. So then we click swap. And it says confirm, yes, confirm. A window will pop up showing you what the actual fee and gas fee is, and then you just gotta confirm. Now once you confirm, it's submitted, you could wait for it to go through. I'll come back once the transfer has been successful. Okay, now that you've successfully added DPET tokens to your MetaMask wallet, you basically need to go back to the site and click on play now. It'll take you here, and you first have to connect your MetaMask wallet to My DeFi Pet. A window will pop up that you guys can't see, but basically it's just confirming that you're adding your Binance Smart Chain MetaMask wallet to the game. So you click next and it's gonna connect, and then boom, now you see I've connected my Binance Smart Chain wallet to the game, and I've got 24.77 DPET tokens. So as you can see, now you have the option to buy DeFi Egg using BSC wallet. You go ahead and click that, and yes, you want to buy Egg, and again your MetaMask window will pop up and it will just ask you to confirm the fees. And then once you do that, it says transaction pending, and basically you just gotta wait now for them to send you your what's called your egg. And see, I got a ping there saying that it went through. Let me just refresh. There, now I can break the egg, guys. And it was that easy. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. And if you have any questions, just leave them down below in the comments and I will answer them. And I have just one final question for you guys. And that is, how many DPETs do you plan on buying? Or how many have you bought? Until next time, I'm out.